When you're trying to get to market with new technology, you want to streamline the process as much as possible. Technology and tools from analog devices can get you there. As a partner with the Aero Certification Program, analog devices can help accelerate your production cycle. Analog Devices offers products and design tools to streamline testing and simplify product selection so that you can stop reinventing and get to market fast. They also have a suite of components engineered to sense, measure, interpret, connect, and analyze. Rather than simply gathering vast amounts of data, these advanced solutions sift through the collected information to identify the most useful and accurate data. That way, users get relevant information sooner so they can make timely decisions and achieve better results. A key to making that possible is low power consumption, especially in battery-powered portable applications. Ultra-low power, or ULP microcontrollers, sensors, and other low-power solutions from analog devices offer considerable value for your IoT applications in various market segments. Analog devices ULP microcontrollers are built with dynamic ARM Cortex technology for fast, reliable processing. They also feature advanced sensor strobe technology to produce over 10 times more power savings when used with analog devices' digital sensors, since the sensors can continue collecting data while the MCU stays in a low power state. That means smaller batteries, extended life, and longer time between charges. And with processing at the node, only the most important information is uploaded, reducing power consumption even more and enabling better results in the cloud. Also, because your IP is at the heart of your product, advanced security is engineered into the hardware. These features and advantages are essential for smart infrastructure, smart energy, smart buildings, and smart factory applications. Along with MCUs, Analog Devices has a strong portfolio of ultra-low power technology solutions. For example, their versatile next-generation MEMS accelerometers feature ultra-low power consumption. They are ideal for impact and shock detection, asset health assessment, portable IoT edge nodes, and concussion and head trauma detection. Seeing what Analog Devices technology can do for your product is easy. The Eval ADI CUP3029 is an Arduino and PMOD compatible development board that includes Bluetooth and Wi-Fi connectivity. It also uses the CrossCore Embedded Studio, an open source Eclipse-based interactive development environment that can be downloaded all for free. All of these features can reduce design costs and time to market. To learn more about the products and tools available from Analog Devices, join the Aero Certification Program today. It's your first step to bringing your idea to life and to market fast.